Mike Tyson or Roy Jones? Who you got?
Look, Christopher Lovejoy versus Andre Carter.
An undercard. Who wins that fight?
No, Christopher Lovejoy versus Andre Carter on a main event in this whole COVID-19 thing. And I'm not even going to go on heckling and random raving. Every time you want to see them, I'm just keep saying Christopher Lovejoy.
But he's 19 and no 19 knockouts, Dre.
Look, that shit is going to be up in smoke. I promise you, I'm going to put that shit up in smoke.
God bless.
Let's talk about scheming on the illegal weed shop, taking $70,000 in illegal weed money. Go do what Christopher Lovejoy did. Build up a record.
I don't think he built it up. He's legit. 19 and 0, 19 knockouts. If it's so easy, why don't other people do it?
Look, whoever got behind Christopher Lovejoy with a bag, a small bag, 10 G's. Look at his record on Box Rec. On 1-1-1, 1-3, 2-3.
19 and 0, 19 knockouts.
Look, 10 and 25.
He's ranked with the WBA, one of the best.
You'll be ready by the WBA, the IBF, the WBC. If you get 15 wins, that just goes to show you how corrupt the system is.
What about Mike Tyson and Roy Jones? Who do you think wins?
I'm not talking about Mike Tyson and Roy Jones. I'm talking about Christopher Lovejoy versus an Andre Carthron. And Andre Carthron going to show you that a 20 and 0 Christopher Lovejoy, it's all smoke and mirrors. It's nothing but stress. It's not no good. It's bunk. It's booty.
Okay, let me ask you this. Did the Lakers beat the Heat or no?
Man, look. Christopher Lovejoy versus Andre Carthron. That's the whole talk that we need to have on this segment, and how Andre Carthron schemed up on $100,000 in illegal weed money.
I don't know about all that.
To make this fight happen with a Christopher.
And who's going to put up the money?
I am.
You're going to put up $100,000.
I'm going to self-fund my own campaign like Donald Trump.
All right, there you go.